Hey guys, all this haircut stuff going on, I figured I'd show you what my hair used to look like. This is a picture of when I was around 20, before I got married. There's another, I don't think I was married at this point either. This photograph here, look like I'm crazy actually. But I think I was married here when I first met my wife. You can see my wife there, Sissy. And we've been together for almost 20 years now. This is her again. Spent most of my life with her. This is the boat I used to work on. This is Wakey 420's father's boat. I used to be stern man for him. We used to work some pretty rough weather, as you can see. Spent 10 years on that boat. Few clips here of it. The photos were taken by Charles Kelly, I believe. It's pretty good wave action. This is me as the stern man, just starting to pick a trap out. This is Wakey 420's father in the background, Gary Alley. This is me bait bags. Stuffing herring into bait bags. This is me measuring a lobster. It's Gary Alley driving the boat. This is where unloading at the wharf. I used to smoke cigarettes. I don't anymore. This is me diving. This is me with my friend Shield Deadman, who's diving out to Calf Island. Here we are, just kicked back in the boat, coming back from a dive. This is me in my second boat, so I'm a little more grown up here. That's my little daughter Morgan sitting on the bulkhead. Me pulling a trap aboard. This is the boat I had before I got the one I got now. This is me measuring a lobster. This is a day off sitting thinking it over in my log cabin. Well, that's it. A little blast from the past. Life, Captain John. See ya.